Vote tallying is ongoing in most parts of the country. The Commission has received Form 34S, all Form 34S electronically through the KIMS kit in areas where voting took place. Additionally, returning officers have started arriving with Form 34As and 34Bs that were sent electronically to the National Tallying Center for verification process. And so far, we have received a total of 37,045 forms, 34As. Once the hard copies are received from the returning officers, they will be verified with the scanned electronic copies from the KIMS kit and announced. The Commission will be announcing verified results per constituency. As at now, we have received results from 15 constituencies: Mathare, Nambale, Mwala, Mwingi West, Ndarakwa, Dakoret South, Kajiado South, Embakasi North, Kajiado Central, Roysambu, Turbo, Ndia, Bomet East, Kandara, and Kathiani. Verification of results from these constituencies commences immediately. The returning officers are in the house. We wish to remind Kenyans that the election results can be accessed on the web portal, and if you want to verify, please proceed to do so. We also want to urge you, all Kenyans, ladies and gentlemen, please be patient and calm as the results continue streaming in. We acknowledge the fact that you want to move on with your lives, and as such, we are working around the clock to conclude this election process. So thank you. We shall now...